Hello, everyone. Welcome to Kids Rock Online. I'm Brandy, and I'm a leader in Kids Rock here at Rock Hills Church. We're so glad that you and your parents are joining us today. I'm so excited about today's Bible adventure. It's called Through the Roof from Life Kids. It's about some friends who put their injured friend on a mat down through a hole in the roof down to Jesus so he could be healed. Are you ready to go on a Bible adventure with Emily and Shine and all of their fun friends? Here's our adventure bag. So let's go catch today's picture passes. Ready? Let's go.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Now, where is that adventure bag? Oh, hi, friends! I'm glad you're here! Can you help me find my adventure bag? Where is it? Where? Oh, it is behind the trunk! Thanks! Now, let's put on our adventure bag together! I'm going on a Bible adventure. Shake your hands high in the sky if you want to go with me. Woohoo! Yay! We're going to find the answer to the question, how does God help you be a good friend?
Whee! Emily, friends, hello!
Galloping grannies, it's Shine!
It looks like you're getting ready for a Bible adventure. I know some picture passes you can take with you.
Great!
I'll give you some hints. The first one is a soft toy you can share with a friend.
Friends, will you help me guess? It's the bear! Put the bear in your adventure bag!
You need this one when you're thirsty. Which one is it?
It's the drink! Hey, what's going on with that drink?
Friends, Emily, say, get in my adventure bag!
Get in my adventure bag!
Phew, okay. The last one has five fingers on it. Which one is it?
The hand! Friends, count them with me. One, two, three! Now let's zip our adventure bags together. Now it's time to fly! Whoa! Whoa! Shine, I want to know how to be a good friend.
I know a Bible story that has some very good friends in it.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust it's right and true.
Through the Roof. That story's from the book of Mark in the Bible.
Let's watch it and see if it will tell us how to be a good friend.
Full. The house was full. Jesus was in the house, teaching and healing,
and everyone wanted to see him. Some men had a friend who could not walk. They believed that Jesus could heal him, so they carried him to the house on a mat. Because the house was so full, they couldn't get in. So they carried their friend up the steps to the flat roof and started tearing up the tiles. They opened a hole in the roof. Everyone in the house looked up, amazed. Then they lowered their friend into the middle of the crowd. They thought Jesus would heal their friend. Instead, Jesus said to him, "Your sins are forgiven." The religious leaders were very unhappy.
"Only God can forgive sins," they grumbled.
"What's easier," asked Jesus, "to forgive a man's sins or make him walk? To show you that I have God's power to forgive sins, I will heal his legs." "Pick up your mat and walk home," said Jesus to the man. And he did! His friends cheered, and so did everyone else. Now the house was filled with praise.
Wow! Jesus healed that guy's legs!
Yeah! Friends, who brought the man to Jesus?
His friends! They cared about him.
And shared the hard work to take him to Jesus.
Muffins and meatballs! How does God help you be a good friend?
God helps me care and share.
That's the answer.
I'm gonna go talk to my friends about that. See ya, Emily!
And we're off to Guy the Bible Guy's reading room. Let's go! Hi, Guy! Do you know the answer to the question, how does God help you be a good friend?
God helps me care and share.
That's right. We just watched a Bible story about people who wanted Jesus to fix their friend's legs.
I love that story.
Yeah, I want to be just like them. I want to be a friend who cares and shares. Friends, which Picture Pass is a toy that you can share?
The bear!
Sharing the bear would be nice.
What's wrong, Emily?
Well, the bear's my favorite. I don't want to share it.
I know. Let's say a Bible verse about sharing to help you.
That's a great idea.
Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn the verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, watch this. Romans 12:13. Share with God's people who are in need.
Friends, say it with me this time.
Romans 12:13.
Romans 12:13.
Share with. God's people. Who are in need. Great job, friends. Now let's say the whole verse together.
Romans 12:13. Share with God's people.
Who are in need.
Barefoot Buffalo. I can share with God's help. I'm gonna think of someone I can share my bear with.
Sounds great. See ya, Emily.
Bye, Guy.
Bye, friends.
Come on.
No, Zinnia. You can't have it. It's mine.
Give me a Blinky. I want it. You have to share.
Blinky? Zinnia? What's going on?
Zinnia wants to play with my truck, but she might break it or something. I'm a big kid. I won't break it!
Blinky, good friends care and share.
Well, I care about Zinnia, but I don't want to share with her.
Blinky, if you don't share, she won't know you care.
What do you mean?
Remember the Bible story when Jesus fixed the man's legs?
Well, yeah.
How did the man's friends show they care?
They cared by sharing the hard work of taking him to Jesus, right through a roof. Everybody knows that. But they were grown-ups. I'm just a little bug. I can't do it.
Yes, you can. God helps you to care and share too. God's Holy Spirit will give you the power to do what's right.
Like care and share with Zinnia. I'm gonna pray so I can do it. God, please give me the power to share with Zinnia, because I care about her. In Jesus' name, amen. I'm super-duper ready to share now. Zinnia, you can play with my truck.
Thanks, Blinky. I'll be really careful with it. You're a good friend.
You are too, Zinnia. I care about you, and Jesus loves you too.
Whee! That's more like it. Let's all take turns sharing.
Vroom, vroom.
Beep, beep.
Vroom, 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 vroom. Vroom, vroom. Honk, honk.
Romans 12:13. Share with God's people who are in need. But I don't know who to share this bear with. Friends, scratch your head and think really hard. Who needs us to share a bear with them? There are a lot of people we could share a bear with. I'm gonna share this bear with my friend who's sick. Oh no! It sounds like something's wrong at Mr. Music's singing studio. Let's go. Friends, Mr. Music needs something. Friends, which picture pass will help? The drink, the drink! Mr. Music, drink this!
Thank you so much! I really needed someone to share a drink with me.
I just did what the Bible verse says. Romans 12:13. Share with God's people who are in need. But who are all of God's people?
I'm glad you asked. I have a song about that. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
I'm gonna teach you your part first. You ready? It goes like this. I can be a friend. Jesus helps me care. I can be a friend. Jesus helps me share.
That's great!
Yeah, sing it along with me this time, okay?
Okay.
Here we go. I can be a friend. Jesus helps me care. I can be a friend. Jesus helps me share. That was great. Now let's sing the whole song. God made everyone that I see. And everyone that I meet, oh, God loves all of his people. When I see what somebody needs, no matter who they might be, oh, God wants me to be caring and sharing. I can be a friend. Jesus helps me care. I can be a friend. Jesus helps me share. Now stand to your feet to worship God with singing, music, and dancing.
I'm gonna jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus. Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. I'm gonna dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. Dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. Dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause dancing says I love you. Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. Dancing says I love you.
When I'm away,
I can be a friend.
Jesus helps me share. That's a great song.
Yeah, it reminds me to be a good friend to all God's people.
How does God help you be a good friend?
God helps me care and share. I know a Bible verse about sharing too. Friends, say the Bible verse with me. Romans 12:13. Share with God's people who are in need.
Did your picture passage remind you how to be a good friend too?
Yeah. The bear reminds me to share, even when it's hard. And the drink reminds me to give people what they need. But I still don't know about the hand.
It's a helping hand.
What's that mean?
A helping hand means you help people when they need help.
Like when they're sad, I can give them a hug.
Or when they fall down,
I can help them up. I want to have helping hands. Friends, show me your helping hands. Great!
Let's tell Jesus thank you for teaching us how to be a good friend.
Friends, bow your head and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, thank you for being a good friend to me so I can be a good friend to others. Help me care and share no matter what. In Jesus' name, amen. Peppermint ponies, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye.
Hey, everyone. Wiggle your ears if you like today's Bible adventure. Jesus showed people that he was the Son of God by healing people who were sick. Jesus came to this earth to die on the cross for our sin. You know, the mistakes all of us humans make. Jesus made a way for us to go to heaven and live with God forever when we believe in him and ask him to lead us. So we hope to see you next week for our Kids Rock Online experience. Bye.